What's your advice to aspiring authors on how to more effectively pitch a book?
Pitching is just the beginning of it. You have to love your topic. Really enjoy it, because the process is quite extraordinary. It's so long, and you have to live behind it. For one of the things I see with some authors is they're very stuck on, this is exactly what I want to do, and I'm not going to budge at all. And I found when I was pitching my book initially, I pitched it as fiction, because I didn't want to deal with the whole novel. There were real people in there. My family was in there. People I worked with that I still talk to, they were in there. I didn't want to deal with the whole ramifications of it. But I was very open-minded about the process. And when I pitched it, a lot of people would come back to me and say, you know, this doesn't look like fiction to me. It reads like a memoir. It reads like it's nonfiction, and it was. And I, you know, the first few people that said it, I was like, whatever, you know, I'm not going to put it out as nonfiction. So, and I kind of ignored the advice I was giving. And my advice to people is, you're going to get an incredible amount of advice when you're pitching, and you don't need to listen to all of it. But certain things I heard probably about 20 times, you know, I heard it a lot. And in the end, I had to sit with myself and decide, or is what they're saying true or not true? And the reality is yes, the whole book that I read reads like a memoir. It reads like a memoir because it is a nonfiction book. And I think for people, being a little bit more open to taking some feedback from people actually can make you more successful. There are certain changes I made along the road to make the book a little bit more marketable, but they're not things that were killing me. They were things I felt comfortable with.